Sometimes it's like a mix between taking it seriously and then sometimes just having fun. If I can't have you, what am I gonna do?
I really think it's good that we all come out here together as friends instead of just with random people, because we all know each other. It's more fun like that. And it's better than just being with some random kid that you have no chemistry with. It builds chemistry with your friends. So just go
back. It's so fun to organize activities outside school because you get to see your friends more also. And then sometimes you see people you don't want to see. Every single year, it's always so fun to see everyone, and it's so much competition. And the grass is wide and tall, in the field
behind the mall, covers you about to show. Yeah, I think it's great. Everybody's outside. It's a nice day. Spring's here. This is what she said.
With the guys every weekend.
I mean, sometimes it gets too competitive, but at the end of the day, I think everyone's having fun and they enjoy it.
Yeah, I mean, bringing both factors into it makes for a good time. I mean, you get to play with your friends and also go against them at the same time.
I feel pretty good about winning the tournament. 2 years ago, me and Thomas were partners, came out and won it, and we just had to do it again, I guess.
Of course we should do it again next year. It was really fun. I think everyone had a good time. Standing there with nothing.